All right. Got this package here. So let's check it out and see what we got in there. Okay. Tenorex GeoServices Mining Office and Rock Shop out of Quesnel. So that's where I got this one. Baba Jasper from Africa, polished palm stone. So it was a bonus little gift there. And I got two of these little baggies. This is their Gold Rush Paydirt. This is from the Cariboo Goldfields in BC. Each bag contains rich paydirt from the Cariboo area. And we add gold as well. The gold we add is larger and much easier to see while panning, and makes it easier for children to pan. An instruction sheet and gold bottle included. Gold Rush Paydirt. Gold in every bag. Nugget in every 100th bag. Good luck. Handmade by Sheila Finney. Comes in a little sack. The sack's kind of cool. Oh, so it looks like some of the dirt spilled out in there, sadly. Comes with a vial. There's the gold panning instructions. Oh, it looks like I have to clean a pan yet. So I'm gonna clean a pan. And then I'm going to put this all in the pan, so I'll be right back. Hold on. Okay. We're back here. And see, that's some of the dirt that came out of this little baggie, I guess. We'll see here. Pretty sure it's leaking out of there. Cool little bag though. But hopefully no gold got cut in there anywhere. There it is. A little slice there. So I guess somewhere along the line the bag got nicked a little bit. There's the dirt, everybody. We'll put this in turbo mode here, pan it out, see what we got for you. Well, for all of us, I guess. Find out our results, everybody. So here is the bottom and the gold. Just gotta take it out. We'll clean it up. Then we'll get the scale. We'll see what we got. See the ring there? There's the ring of gold. So, let's see what we got. Tenorex GeoServices Gold Rush Paydirt. This is their Gold Rush Paydirt from the Cariboo. So, their 1 pound bag material at gold. They have 1 in 100. Supposed to have a nugget as well in this. Sitting at 0.084 right now. Oh, there we go, 0.085. That was what I had. As you can see, a variety of pieces. Small, microscopic flakes to larger flakes as well. But the bag was only $13.95 Canadian. So at 0.085 grams, that's $260 USD return, or $340 Canadian. So that makes the ROI of that little baggie 24.5%. So it's not the best, but not the worst. It was only a $13.95 bag, so it's not a very pricey bag. Cool for a little gift or whatever. Some BC gold. Hope you all enjoy the review. Take care, subscribe, like, comment, and have a great day.